So this group from Laos belongs to Luang Prabang city, which is a world famous picturesque heritage city of Laos. It's called the Royal Ballet Phralak Phralam, and it was founded in 2003. It has been presenting the Lao version of Ramayana in many cultural festivals across the world, and this evening they present it for us. Before telling you the story, well, we all know the episodes of Ramayana. They call Ravana as Thosken, Marich is Malit, Rama is Phralam, Lakshmana is Phralak, and Sita is called Nang Sida. It shows Ravana and Marich as brothers. So as I told you, they have different interpretations in different countries. So here Ravana and Marich are brothers, and they are sitting together and planning to kidnap Sita. Malit changes into golden deer, and Thosken takes the disguise of an old hermit, and the episode of golden deer and Sita Haran is shown in their own unique style. Jatayu, who is also called Sadayu, tries to save Sita, but Thosken escapes with her eventually. So presenting this Lao Ramayana by Royal Ballet Phralak Phralam from Laos.
Thank you. Thank you. Sing sai li ti den man.
Nyang.